everyone for coming. That was the... Next, I'm going to be playing a suite by Alessandro Longo that was written in the early 20th century. Longo is most well known for having cataloged nearly all of Scarlatti's works, so it's thanks to him that people began playing Scarlatti's pieces on piano. But he also wrote some works for woodwinds. And this is a suite for bassoon and piano.
Thank you.
thank you all for coming again. I just have one more piece. First, I want to thank Chris for having been a wonderful teacher for the past 4 years. The next piece is Sonatine for bassoon and piano by Tonsman. It was also written in the early 20th century, and it's a morceau de concours for the Paris Conservatoire. It's a really fun piece, and I enjoy playing it, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.